thank you again for all you're doing and all this union is doing and all you mean to the American labor movement. At a time when we have too much division, when we have too much fractions and fractious activity, when we have too many top-down campaigns and top-down thinking, we have too much top-down structures, CWA stands by itself as a democratic union that represents the best values of the American labor movement. You are a model for the rest of the American labor movement.